have nothing to say to you.
Right. You haven't had anything to say to me all semester. Why is that, Iris?
Okay, I'll make it simple. I don't want to be the loser, because what does that make me?
Oh, I get it. I see what this is about.
You used me, Tyrone. All those book reports I helped you with. Why didn't you just say that you couldn't read?
What was I supposed to say? Hey, baby, you trying to be my girlfriend? I'm illiterate. Iris, you don't know what it's like. You look at a book, and you see words. When I look, I see garbage. I see noise. But thanks to Miss Charmin, that noise is starting to sound like music. Listen to this. I celebrate myself, and I sing myself, and for what I assume, you shall assume, for every atom belonging to me, as good belongs to you. Walk with me, leaves of grass.
That's amazing, Tyrone, but it's still just one poem.
I'm not taking the easy way out. I'm repeating my senior year. I'll be the first to graduate from the New Lincoln Center School. I'm not a loser, Iris.
A class act. I said we wear tuxedos.
We are a rock band, not a symphony orchestra.
No, ma'am. I'm not talking regular penguins. I'm talking real sharp, like burgundy velvet with leopard skin lapel. Oh, I get it. Kind of like a teenage Liberace. Whoa, goody.
So, I hear talking record deal?
Carmen?
And that is it. That you're going to Juilliard?
Oh my God, Carmen! I miss you so much. When did you come back?
A couple weeks ago. Just thought I'd stop by and see if you found a new singer.
Our manager had to set us up.
But, of course, she's not as good as you. But then again, there is only one Carmen Diaz.
You got that right. Three times for talent, and then times for fun.
So, what do you think about my warm-up? You think I should do it straight, or do a twist?
How are you kidding?
Twist a guy like you can't do anything straight.
Mabel, Joe, look who's here.
Carmen?
Yes.
Jesus, Carmen. Girl, I didn't recognize you.
You okay?
My bad, I just lost a little weight. Girl, what you need is the seafood diet.
I see food and I eat it.
So, how was LA? Did you meet any movie stars?
Oh, sure. The town's crawling. And you can read the names of the dead ones on the pavement. Up and down above Hollywood Boulevard. Up and down the Boulevard of Broken Dreams.
Thank you.
to the valley's bed and cried till there were no more tears to cry. You tried to stop the thought from coming, but it never ends. And think how far you are from the friend. You get through a day at a time, you find a way of staying numb. Don't look in the mirror.
Carmen, I love you, no matter what. Always remember that.